The River Wandle loses its chalk stream profile as it feeds into the River Thames in Wandsworth. Here, the watercourse is highly urbanised, with some obvious engineering of the riverbanks. This area was historically used for heavy industry, so although this layout is perhaps to be expected, it marks a stark contrast to the upstream sections with its many potential effluent points.